While the train is in motion, our voyage today takes place aboard a specially designed CP Huntington train modeled after the turn of the century steam engine. It will handle us around the entire 7 acres, situated along Houston's Buffalo Bayou. Along the way, we will learn about the downtown aquarium, as well as the importance of sharks and
the marine world.
Helps maintain a delicate balance in marine life. Unfortunately, they are not the number one predator out of the ocean. We are. And the overfishing of sharks, specifically shark finning, is seriously depleting their populations. The Downtown Aquarium and Landry's Incorporated are strong supporters of wild bait and its mission to stop shark finning and help preserve this wonderful species. Just ahead is the historic Central Waterworks Building, which has been transformed into a home for some of these threatened animals. This 20th century building is now home to 200,000 gallons of seawater. The top of which we are located is approximately 70 feet long, and the acrylic is over 5 inches thick, supporting more than 700 tons of water directly over your head. There are over 20 different sharks swimming around us. The largest of the sharks that you see is the Sandpiper shark. These sharks are 10 feet long and weigh over 250 pounds. They are found worldwide and are identifiable by their numerous rows of shark teeth. There are several species of sharks that are smaller, and every bit is dangerous. The Pacific whitetip shark is easily identifiable by the white tip on the dorsal fin. They are very aggressive and hunt in packs along reefs at night. They can reach 6 feet in length. The most numerous sharks in our exhibit are brown sharks, which are
frequently
It is a common misconception Australian scientists to help save the sawfish. Animals in the exhibit are fed 3 to 4 times a week. Divers routinely go into the tank for maintenance. But we never feed our sharks while divers are in the water. It would be far too dangerous. Even with the chainmail suits our divers wear, the brown and sand tiger sharks have enough power in their jaws to crush a person's arm or leg. The scientific staff of Landis Incorporated worked with other institutions and agencies throughout Texas and worldwide to better understand the importance of these magnificent creatures. We hope that you enjoyed our brief tour into the exciting world of sharks. We'll continue on from here.
No. pasadita un tiempo. Participaste.
Zona caliente,
fría, weón. Pulo es frío, weón.
Caliente.
Oye,